Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial. So yeah, here we go. This is what I do every morning before I get the kids up. So I was getting my makeup on. When I mean kids, I mean the baby dolls. Until my kid is born, they're my kids, so. So, I'm getting my face done. I'm just getting all this done now before I get the girls up. Try to not look tired. Alright, so since that's done, I'm going to get my other stuff done on now so I can just get started. So I use this here. And I just gotta find the right one I wanted to use. I think I have one out. I don't even know where I put it. Perfect thing. You guys are wondering if I'm always like this. No, I'm not always wondering where I put my stuff away. So I need to start it. I'm gonna use blue purple today. Alright. Next thing I do is I do my mascara and my lipstick. And then I do my eyebrows as well. I use two different shades of these, of mascara. And I use two different shades of lipstick. So if you guys comment down below, I'm going to use red and this color. But right now, I'm going to do my eyebrows. So you guys can kind of see that they're a little bit different. I use this to even it out. All right. Now, I'll be using my lip gloss. So I'm gonna use this one. Hold on. Now I can't open it. I thought it was open, but I guess not, so I'm not gonna use this one today. But we are gonna use this one. It's always the pink one that goes on first. And that is it for today. Don't mind the mess up, David. I messed that up really bad. But don't mind that part. But this is it for today. I do my makeup like this. Only on the days I don't have time to do a full cover over. So I hope you enjoy. Stay tuned. Peace.